God have mercy upon her soul, and may she rest in peace. Amen.
Why? What am I supposed to do now?
Everyone's behind you, Emily. But the reality is we, not at the moment anyway, think you can manage. I wouldn't be fair to put a strain on you. Emily, is that okay?
Yeah, of course I can manage.
Looking after two children is hard enough for anyone, but you're only 17
and... doesn't matter, they're my responsibility.
Why don't you leave them with us just for a couple of weeks?
No way!
Just while you go over the first bit of grief. Mother for Steph.
They're my brother, my sister, my responsibility.
I don't think you can cope.
Emily.
Who's that?
Emily.
Please don't.
Emily. The children. They'll take them. They'll take them. They'll take you off. They found you.
Seen you for days.
Let
me in. Your brother and sister are desperate to see you.
What?
They're really happy with the foster parents, but they want to come back here with you. But I don't think you're ready yet, do you? Thank you.